So here is your single leg touch to reach. So what you're gonna do is you're gonna grab a dumbbell, you can use a small medicine ball or some type of object that's weighted. However, if you cannot do this movement while holding something, just use your body weight and then progress up to loading the exercise. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna balance on my left leg, I'm gonna have the dumbbell or that object in my right hand, and I'm gonna do a single leg lateral touch. So that means I'm going to reach and touch to the outside of my leg, and I'm gonna stand up, pause with that right knee, and then switch hands with that dumbbell. So again, here, reach, or touch, and then reach. So try to touch as low as you can, and then reach up as high as you can. And I'm gonna perform the same thing on both sides. So when on my right leg, the weighted object is in my left hand, so I'm going to reach, come up, touch. And while balancing on that leg, you need to have pressure in your forefoot while squeezing the ground with your big toe and pinky, but not to the point where you're here and or coming out here. You're gonna get a lot of power while pushing off that forefoot, so you need to have stability during this movement to teach your body how to handle the forces when planting into that forefoot without disrupting what the rest of the kinetic chain is doing. So this is your single leg lateral touch to a reach.